My bad. You're, sorry.
Mm-hmm.
bud? How was it? You have fun?
Take a job, Daddy.
Thanks, bud.
Tired?
Yeah. That was rough.
I know.
I fell a bunch.
Molly, I saw you once slide down the right over here.
Did you see me catch it? You see me off the side of my bike?
Yeah.
You ready to go back to the tent? I have a surprise for you. Yeah.
Santa! Oh my God!
It's pretty dirty to wash.
Yeah.
You have to wash it.
It's a muddy race out there.
Did you see us?
Yeah.
Did you see me?
I did.
He said, why didn't Daddy make
it? I was holding on for dear life. I'll meet you guys back at the tent for some water and a surprise. Okay.
Is it bad out there?
Yes.
Is it muddy?
Am I gonna love it or no?
Yeah, you're a pro rider. You're gonna fucking love everything you do.
Heads up, I got you, bro.
I'm gonna turn it.
I got you.
What?
Give me a break.
Why? What, am I incapable of doing it?
No, it's just like when you get off the course, you're dead, so I'll help you out. I mean, I know I am.
You know you are what?
Dead when I come off.
Oh, yeah. I'm fucking smoked. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
How'd you make out?
Terrible.
Honestly, the dirt looks nice and tacky, though. I like that.
It is. Yeah. But it's, I don't know how many people lined up with me. I think there was well over 50.
Which class?
C-Vet. Yeah, I think there was well over 50 guys that lined up. And, I think it was 41, 42.
Nasty in the woods?
Yeah. And it was getting progressively worse.
How's the extreme section?
Cake. It's not even extreme. Just roll over them. It's nothing. I mean, if you don't pick a line, you can go down because some of the logs are off cambered and you can slide out. That's where I went down once because I had to watch out for somebody and go around them and had to cut the log diagonally and then slid out. Other than that, though, I mean, the track, that's nice, but it's getting progressively worse.